intimidates its opponent. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Huntail is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Sableye is sent out. Ow! It was badly poisoned! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Huntail protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. That's a hit this time. Sableye is losing its health. This is getting dangerous. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. It couldn't take it! It is down! Milotic is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It couldn't take him. It's down. Jinx is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. That hurt. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by Dragon Pulse. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Meganium is sent out. Ponzi plan. It's down and out. Bronzor is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage. Shredded by Frenzy Plant! But this is not a favorable matchup. Kid, that hurt! The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Meganium desperately holds on. Shredded by Frenzy Plant! But this is not a favorable matchup. Its stats rose. It's been nothing but big trouble for the blue corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.